Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, I am Sangeeta. So today's video is based on Tolly Queen Shubhashree Ganguly inspired makeup look. This makeup look requested by Shudipta. You can see this makeup look very natural, thick brows, dewy makeup look. So before going to main video, please take a moment to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon so you can get notified whenever I uploaded a new video. So let's get started. First, I'm going to clean my face with Pond's micellar water. Then I'm going to use my pack eyebrow kit. First, I am brushing my eyebrows downward and using first brown color from the kit with the help of eyebrow brush to fill my brows. Then I am using black color from same palette and make a thick eyebrow look. Taking Bharatanjali foundation cake in the shade Fair to clean my brows and then also use this for my eye makeup base. Then set my eye base with some loose powder. Today I am using Mean Girl palette from Root Cosmetics, taking this deep brown shade for my crease line. With the help of big eyeshadow brush, I am just blend it on my crease line with very light hand. Then I am taking this lighter brown shade with the same brush and use it on my eyelid and blend it with my crease color. Then I am taking this light golden shade and use it on my brow bone area to highlight my brow bone. For refresh my skin, I am using Plum Green Tea Revitalizer because it is summer time. As a primer, I am using today Good Vibes Rose Hip Serum, taking 2 to 3 drops and massage on my skin very gently. For color correcting my face, I am using a orange concealer. You can use any orange lipstick also. Blend it with my damp beauty blender and set all the concealer with some loose powder, otherwise it may mix with my foundation. Today I am using Kralan Supra Color Concealer Pot as my foundation in the shade FS22 and blend it with my damp beauty blender. For contouring, I am using the same brand in the shade FS27 and I am going today very light contouring, so I am using this one. Blending it with my damp beauty blender. Blending is a must thing on your makeup routine. Take your time and blend it because your makeup staying power depends on your blending power. Today I am using a concealer which is close to my skin color. I am using NY Bay in the shade Coffee Pretzel and using it on my under eye area, nose area, chin area where it's needed and blend it very well. To set my makeup look, using some loose powder from Lakme. Then moving back to my eye makeup, using same palette and taking the dark brown shade with the small eyeshadow brush and using it just underneath my lower lash line. Then I am taking the lighter brown shade with the big eyeshadow blending brush and blend with together. For kajal, today I am using a nude eye pencil from Wet n Wild. Then using a lash curler to curl my eyelashes. Today I am using a Wet n Wild Clear Gel Mascara. This mascara gives your lashes very natural curls. Using falsies from Bronson. For hiding my lash band, I am using some black eyeshadow on my lash line and blend it with my big eyeshadow blending brush. Then dust out all my excess powder and my eyeshadow with the help of a big fluffy brush. Little bronze up my face with Wet n Wild bronzer. This is an optional step. If you don't want, you can skip it. Using banana powder to highlight my face a little bit. If you don't have banana powder, you can use any baby powder for baking your face. Then I am going to use a blush from Wet n Wild in the shade Plastic Pink. Fix my all makeup with a Blue Heaven makeup fixer. Today I am using liquid highlighter from LA Colors in the shade Sun Goddess. I don't know why it is so underrated liquid highlighter, but it is very nice highlighter and better than very much high-ended, high-priced liquid highlighter. Then I am using a lip liner. For lips, I am using today Bella Bhosle liquid lipstick in the shade Quirky Brown. This is my new favorite liquid lipstick brand. Then on the top, I am using LA Colors liquid lipstick in the shade Pumped. For little orangey matte tone, I am using a orange eyeshadow on the top of my lipstick. Using a red bindi. For hair tutorial, you have to do just part your hair in two part and brush well. I am using Iconic mini straightener for straightening my bangs. Take a top section of your hair and pin it up lightly. What exactly I am doing? Take out your small bangs from your side hairlines. You can use any hairspray or hair gel to straighten up, hold it up very long time. Then I am taking another lower hair section from both sides one by one and pin it up. Then I am doing a low ponytail on my hair. If you don't want ponytail, if you do want bun, you can do it. Just make your bun little lower and just little loosen up your hair. I am using sindoor to complete my this look. This is also an optional step. So this is my today's complete look. I know this video little goes long because makeup and hair tutorial both are in same video. So it's very difficult to make a short video on it. I have used many time a low price drugstore product as today's video. Just want to show you, you can do any look with low price product also. So tell me guys, how is it in my comment section, and if you need any help, I am always there for you on my social media, social accounts, all links are given in my description box. So like my video, comment in my comment section, subscribe my channel, and if you want, you can share it also. I will meet you in my next video. Love you so much. Bye bye.